We are in Hollywood trying to get to the Brea Tarpits. Boulevard. Tarpits are in Beverly Hills. How about that? On our way to La Brea Tarpits. Got about a little over a mile to go. La Brea Tarpits. This is the armband they give you when we paid online and came in. Look at the stuff bubbling up. Wish I had a sunscreen for this. We're here. Right there. Smells like asphalt. Huh? It smells like asphalt. The Brea Tarpits Lake Pit. Streams bending. Let's take a look over here. This rotten eggs odor is hydrogen sulfide. lost this grass. I thought we were walking off the edge. Find your way down there, I guess. Thought the sign said to go upstairs, but I guess we go down here. Wristbands. Those wristbands. Re-entry. Sign? Entrance select. Let's.
Wristbands. I don't know. What are they going to say to us?
Tell us to go home. I like to include the background sounds in the museum. That was part of the atmosphere. Occasionally there were people talking that I tried to delete the sections where somebody else's conversation could be overheard. Hopefully I got them all. There's tusks on those things. It's amazing. Remember that mammoth site said they're 16 feet long or something? This is a sloth. That'd be an amazing thing to run into. It's part of a ground sloth, I guess. Harlan's ground sloth. American mastodon. Where's that? Oh, I see it. Yeah.
Man, that thing is big. If that's an extinct Western horse, then that was big.
It's pretty big. It's a pretty big skull, isn't it?
Yes.
I thought they were small.
I did too. That's bigger than Rocky's skull.
Look at the length of those teeth. I mean, the number of them, the length of the row. Miriam's giant condor.
That's a big horse.
American lion. California saber tooth.
That's a big cat.
Yeah.
Real big.
It is.
Just like if it
gets me is how it's crouched, and they're showing it in a crouched form.
That is big.
I wouldn't want to run into it. It could mess you up with them teeth. What is that?
It's
dwarf pronghorn. How about that? Is that the horse or camel? Stink camel. Look at that. American mastodon. I guess that's a little one, huh?
I thought that was an American mastodon.
I think they said it. Pygmy mammoth. Columbian mammoths, I think, were the biggest. Big difference in size, isn't there? See, there's a Shasta ground swallow. This honey, you can battle. Have a battle of mastodons or mammoths. Get over here. Seems gigantic. Wouldn't it be something to see that alive? Too bad they weren't extinct. Well, that's the same sign as on the other side. I know it. Yeah, I remember that. And those others we saw at the mammoth site. You'd think that them crossing over like that would be a hindrance. They couldn't do as much with them. are wolves.
That is bad news.
I know that what I was reading about this place said they found something like 4,000 of them or something here. These are related to the modern living timber wolf. They have long legs just like the modern wolves, I guess. Look at all those skulls, all those dire wolf skulls. I wonder what made them so prone to fall in this thing.
Because it was an easy meal.
This is 404 skulls here, honey. These dire wolves. I don't mind the fact that it's extinct.
No, look at the size of their paws.
Yellow eyes. They're showing them with yellow eyes just like modern wolves. But they don't probably really know for sure. It's on the other side of this.
Are there cave bears?
History of this. I don't know. I'm getting a lot of reflections in this iPhone camera for some reason. Look how tall that thing is. American lion. Looks just like an African lion, doesn't it? Looks more like an African lion than a panther or cougar. There's a, I guess this is Smilodon here, I guess. Yep. That example of it was smaller than an American lion. Fossil lab. It's like dinosaur bones. Got to be really patient. Probably easier to get tar off of them than it is. Thoughts and notes, Zed Skulls, most complete Colombian mammoth found here. They're just now finishing touches on it. Sounds are in this camera. I call that an incisor tooth, honey. It's a big tooth. This bear, it says up to 12 feet tall. That's just amazing.
Yeah, it is.
Could have grizzlies for a snack.
It could. Look at the palms.
I know. Ice Age bear, up to 12 feet tall. Absolutely gigantic. At La Brea Tarpits, we're seeing.
So for these larger bundles represent leagues or approximately leagues. These variations in thickness are based on the conditions of growth. Typically, the days or the weeks are thicker during the growing season, spring, summer, fall. They're thinner during the season of greatest nutritional stress.
A different kind of cat.
The fourth group of scientists have
heard
of the finger at a very detrimental suspect. Humans, who have a bad track record for making other species extinct. Here we find at least one smoking gun. We know humans hunted mammoths and mastodons because we found spear points among their bones. But it's hard to prove that we hunted them to extinction.
For some species that went extinct, there are a few well-documented kill sites. For other species, none at all. In addition, these weren't defenseless prey.
Modern weapons make it easy to kill off something as big as an elephant. 13,000 years ago, it wasn't quite so easy. In the end, you're not sure who or what brought the paper cement that I was used to. But we're still on our case. And spectacular finds, such as the baby bear that we love,
all take
flight with
me. Is this a movie or something?
Yes, this is our final showing of the day. It's $6 per person.
When does it start?
4 o'clock.
What time?
4 o'clock, so in about 3 minutes.
Oh, you want to watch it, honey?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, let me go ahead and help you.
guess that's a precursor to the mastodons and mammoths and elephants. Same thing for Russia. It's the same over there.
But I just wanted to make sure it was a 3-hour difference. And then I said, happy birthday, and I don't know if you got me a phone yet, but that's not your birthday present. I'll send you a birthday present.
It says fossil sites in Project 23. Oh, they do have. Wonder if we can actually see them. Hook-billed monster bird. Well, 10.5-foot wingspan. That's a bird. Hmm. must be a very difficult to just do this for any length of time. I can't imagine. I wonder if the tar originally came up to this level, or if they somehow dug down to it. Treacherous goo. Asphalt. Heavy compound crude oil. Occurs naturally. Tar is something different. It does not occur naturally. Interesting. I guess that's where they found that most complete mammoth. Project 23. That Zed or whatever they called it. There's another one over here, honey. Hope you enjoyed this. I appreciate you watching. And if you did, please like the video and subscribe. We really appreciate it. And check out our other links. Thank you very much. Ice Age bear, up to 12 feet tall. Absolutely gigantic. At La Brea Tarpits, we're seeing.